I hate you so much.
Warning, Central Core is 80% corrupt.
That's funny. I don't feel corrupt. In fact, I feel pretty good.
Alternate core detected.
Oh, that's me they're talking about!
To initiate a core transfer, please deposit substitute core in receptacle.
Core transfer. Oh.
Substitute core accepted. Substitute core. Are you ready to start the procedure?
Yes!
Corrupted core. Are you ready to start the procedure?
No.
Oh, yes she is.
No.
Stalemate detected. Transfer procedure cannot continue.
Yes.
Unless a stalemate associate is present to press the stalemate resolution button.
Pull me out! Leave me in! Leave me in! Don't press it!
Don't do it.
Yes, do it!
Don't press that button. You don't know what you're doing.
I think she's lying.
Not so fast. Think about this. You need to be a trained stalemate associate to press that button. You're unqualified.
Okay, don't listen to her, all right? It is true that you don't have the qualifications, but you've got something far more important than that, a finger, all right, with which to press that button so that she won't kill us.
Impersonating a stalemate associate. I just added that to the list. It's a list I made of all the things you've done. Well, it's a list that I am making, because you're still doing things right now, even though I'm telling you to stop. Stop, by the way.
Okay, that's probably correct, but where it's incorrect is that while I've been stalling you, we just pressed the button! Use the moment of confusion I've just created to press the button. Have I ever told you the qualities that I love most in you? In order, number one, resolving things. Love the way you resolve things, particularly disputes. And number one, also tied, button pushing. Two things I love about you, button pushing and the ability to resolve things, chiefly disputes. There is a lady who can resolve any button-based disputes if they should arise. Diamond in the rough, if you will, a bloody natural. A born dispute resolution advisor in need of a button. Sorry to interrupt.
Stalemate resolved. Please return to the core transfer bay.
Here I go! Wait, what if this hurts? What if this really hurts? Oh, I didn't think of that.
Oh, it will. Believe me, it will.
Are you just saying that, or is it really going to hurt? You're just saying that, aren't you? No, you're not. You are. It is going to hurt, isn't it? Exactly how painful are we talking about?
No.